Lord, oh, gosh, Lord, thank you for this day. Thank you for waking us up this morning to a beautiful day. The sun's out. Thank you. Gosh, I ask that you watch over the people on the reservations, the people that are suffering in the hospitals, prisons, and jails. I ask that you help them and hear their prayers. Only you can hear their prayers and you know, guide and serve the judge, jury, and the executioner. Those children that are out today suffering and starving from this disease, their parents are going to help them to see that their children are hungry, need clothes for school, to help them get those material things that they need, food, wood, gas for their vehicles, blankets, clothes, whatever they need for them to make it through the winter, help them out. Because we ask to watch over our elders and help them to teach our young the language. We help them to learn our ways. Our language is slowly fading away. Ourselves, as elders ourselves, we need to help our children to see that we are doing things right, to give us guidance, the things that we need to get done for ourselves as well. Help give us the nourishment that we need to heal our bodies, to help the homeless as well, to give them guidance, to see that they have families as well, that they have children, that they need caring and love and understanding. All of that is not happening nowadays. People are drinking and drugging, and that's hurting the children. Our grandchildren, to help us to see these things differently in your eyes, in your hands, in your heart. Help us see them things. Help us all make it through another day. To help those who are struggling. To see that this life is hard these days. Not like it used to be back in the old days, where there's sweats available. Today there's hardly any sweat lodges. Only on the reservations there, not in the cities. It helps us to see those things, that we can still do this to help others. Oh, thank you, sir.